After 1 minute, take it out of the microwave and stir. Then cook for 30 more seconds.